Let's go. After one day, we already finished assembling the mini scooping system and mini cutter machine full function. And today, in the morning, we continue our work. And let I show you what do we have inside this plastic cover. Let we see now. Right here, I will show you the full function mini cutter machine and scooping system. This is a really compact machine. Let's see it today. First step of this machine, we have a conveyor supply the material for the cutter scooping system. This is a funnel made by stainless. Here, the main function of this machine is the cutter machine for plate. Capacity is 180 kg per hour. Very special. We have the switch button here. We can on off the machine right here now. And here we have the speed control. Not so much I must say about this machine because the last time I said a lot on it. But today I want to say about you about the mini scooping system that appear here. This is the screen after the cutting. The nut after the cutting from the machine, we have the, all the nut we will put on here. And the function of this vibration that separate the cell kernel and scooping nut, uncut nut. We have one fan here that can separate the uncut nut and the cell. Scooping nut and uncut nut will go to the centrifugal. This is the centrifugal. And under the vibration, we have the kernel tray. It will connect with the first kernel tray here. And kernel will drop out that gate. The cell, the kernel, after the final product will go to this separate fan again. And we will have the uncut nut. Will go this way. Scooping nut will go this way. And this is the final product. The nut is too hard to take out, so you need to use by the manual to do it. Let I show you more about the electric cabinet. Here. Two inverter. To control the cutter machine and material conveyor, and you can see a lot of the electric equipment here, very model. Okay, we totally have the capacity of the electric consumption of this machine is the 9 kW/h totally. So let we see how it runs today. Let I supply the power to this machine. We have a general switch button here and we put it on. Press to open the machine. step by step we open the switch button here. The machine general running, and now we will supply the material for this machine. Quang ơi, phụ anh giúp Quang. Quang ơi. This is a new product on the market, mini cutter machine and mini full function scooping system. How do you feel about it? If you need it, don't mind contact me, John Nguyễn, on about Cashew.